Tice giving chase is Hunter Wilson. And now the puck is loose. It's a quick shot. The save and a rebound. Two quick shots there by Bartels. Great opportunity there by Alaska on the breakaway. And the puck goes over to the left corner. Over to Daniel Fitzgerald. He sends the puck over to the right side. Here's a turnaround shot by Bartels, which goes blocked. And now over at the left side. Now here's the Grizzlies with some opportunities here in this second period. Puck is kept in at the half boards. It's a long shot. He scores! And the Grizzlies are back in the game. On a nifty shot beating Fernandez for the goal. And it's now 2-1 with 8 minutes.